The least we tried to break, well, we didn't really break. And now I'd have to face up to my mistakes. I was coming home to clean up this mess I made. There was this pretty girl that just couldn't wait for me. There was this other girl I tried desperately to leave. So I spread my wings and I tried to break free, but I fell to the ground and I broke almost everything. Marty and Sam and Chris moved into that house anyway. You see, the landlord said he would sue them if they didn't, and they got this guy named Josh to take my place. And Marty was mad at me, 'cause I didn't tell him that I was gonna leave. I didn't have a place to live, and this was the end of the Ted Danson machine. This is the first time I let love fuck up my life, and I wish I could say it was the last time, but that would be a lie. You see, I think love is the thing. It's the reason we fight, it's the reason we sing, and sometimes it might burn your house down, but it can also raise it up from the ground like a tree. And I must admit that I've got my regrets. If I could do it again, well, I wouldn't do it. It cost me my band and my house and a friend. It would take a lot of time to get those things back again. So I fell back into my parents' basement. Every weekend I drive up to Bloomington. In fact, a reason how my weekdays were spent. I felt like I committed a crime and was doing time for it. I got two bad calls that came in the same week. The girl that made me make this mess, she called and she dumped me. She made up some excuse about working on her scene, but I knew in truth it was the end of things. So I thought it might be her when I heard the phone ring. But it was my Aunt Mary, and she could tell there was something wrong with me. When she asked me how I was, well, I just couldn't lie. And she said, life's a bitch, and then you die. A couple of hours later, she crashed into a tree. These are the last words that she ever said to me. And according to her youngest daughter, who was in the car too, right before they crashed, she said, I love you. I had a lot of things to learn. A lot of bridges had been burned. It would take a lot of work if I was gone.